Alright, we have already started plane spotting here. There's N933LA. That one down there, I can zoom it in. N198DM. I am using a different camera this time. But we will do more plane spotting later, but this one has better zoom features, so hopefully I'm not going to use this. So yeah, there's two aircraft up already. There's the one I flew, N933LA. And there's the N198DM. I think there's an aircraft landing. I can't see my viewfinder too well. Okay. Oh my god! N100SR is out, guys! And with my new camera, I'll be able to get him on film. Holy mackerel. There it is! There's 977LA. There it is. Beautiful camera. Oh, and there's my plane. N933LA. N100SR. Sorry for the wind. Holy cow, I gotta take an Insta photo. Hold on. There's 933LA. 977. So I will be back on the Alright, here we go with another plane spotting. If we go this way, we will find the other aircraft. There's one that I wanted to get on video. And then we will get N100SR. He's gonna have get ready for another flight. But I'm gonna go on this side where I was going last time. But I gotta put my backpack in my car, I keep forgetting. Because I'm gonna do plane spotting and I don't need all this weight. So let me know what you guys think about this camera. I'm using a different camera today, only because oh my god, that is a different aircraft. Okay, I'm sorry. Yeah, let me know what you guys think of this new plane spotting camera. I'm using iMovie as an editor, so hopefully this will work out. Yeah, I just hope I don't get in trouble with using this camera here. Because I, like I said, I think that this camera is more stable and everything, so. Like, it's not as shaky as the other one, it zooms in better. I think it has better microphone, too. So hopefully my Mac will take all these videos. If not, I've got an online video editor on YouTube that will take it. So there's ways to edit the video. So I'm gonna definitely take my time today. It's a little chilly, but I'm gonna have to. There she is. N866CA. It's another aircraft in the area. I'm gonna go get Instagram of her. There she is. Again, engines have not started up, because we are early. Okay, I'll get a video and then I'm gonna do some Instagram. I don't think there's any other aircraft in this area yet, because it's like 12:30. Oh, but look. But there will be aircraft here, guys, okay? There she is. And I apologize for the strong winds. There she is. N866CA. Alright guys, there are actually no aircraft. Whoa. Okay, what we're gonna have to do is go to the other side where there are aircraft. And while I'm going on that side, I'm gonna drop off my backpack. Yes, because like I said, it is very heavy, guys. And I need my arms so I can film for you guys. So yeah, please let me know what you guys think of this camera. I really need feedback. Because if it's any better, I can try to use it as much as I can. And as much as my MacBook can take up. But there's the air traffic control tower, guys, remember? So yeah. You guys remember that? Let me zoom out. Like I said, this camera's good for zoom. And that's a good thing. Alright guys, so I apologize, this is probably not, this should be not in the video, so, but when we get to my car, I'll zoom again. Alright, this is the current time in Chicago, 12:30. We are almost at the car. Battery is at 106 minutes left, so hopefully my camera can take all this. As there is a problem with the battery on the camera. It does run out pretty darn easily. But there's my car, I'm gonna go drop off my stuff. Oh guys, I think something's starting. Oh god, I can't even see. I think he's, she's starting. Yes, she is. Oh yeah, N100SR starting, ladies and gentlemen. Oh my god, let me go drop off my stuff, guys. I'm sorry. Oh jeez, where did I put my damn keys? Alright, here we are, guys. I had to put my stuff in the car. Yeah, now my battery's down to 103 minutes. So chances are tonight we may have to use the crappy cameras. But at least I've got cameras. But I'll try to charge up my camera when I get to my house. We're gonna go get a video of this aircraft. He just turned on his engine, so he is gonna take off. There she is, N100SR. Let's see what the pilot is doing her. I'll just stand over here. Oh, camera phone. Yep, there she is starting her engines. She's getting ready for flight, guys. Yeah, it looks like they're doing an inspection, I guess. Oh, wow, is that another aircraft? Oh, I think that was there this morning. This one right here. I think that was there this morning. I'm not sure. My shoes are uptight. I've got to go sit down and tie them. There's the other aircraft. They never move from there. Well, that's just dangerous. Look at that thing rolling underneath the aircraft. I don't know if you guys are seeing it. There we go. What is that thing? Wow, this really does zoom in well. Wow, that's actually a bucket. Holy cow. Okay. That is a cool aircraft. There's another aircraft up there. Yep, there she is. There she goes up there again. I don't know if you guys are getting in the picture. Wonder where he's going. Okay, there are the pilots. Sweet, that's a nice photo. Yeah, I don't know. While we're waiting for them, I'm gonna go get the other aircraft. Guys, holy cow. Yeah, my microphone for sure is gonna pick this wind up, and that's horrible. It's always windy by the airport. I don't know why. Jesus, I'm so sorry, guys. Here, let's go get the other aircraft. Okay, there's our aircraft. There she is, a 933 LA. But 977 LA, I've not flown 977 LA before. See her? There she is. Definitely a good aircraft, guys. I think that they're both... I feel like I should fly this one next to play, but I'm pretty sure that 933 LA, there she is. And yes, I think next time, if everything works out, we probably will go to DKB or DeKalb Airport, and then eventually Rockford. But of course, we're not going to get that on film because it's a flight lesson, guys. Whoa, look at this. Look at this. Look at that. That has some fancy curtains in there. And then there's a pilot hanging up in there. That is cool. This is an awesome camera, guys. So hopefully this battery will last. Let's go get that other aircraft. There's another one over here. Ugh. Okay. Hold on. Oh yeah, here's another one. Remember her? N924J. N924J. And there's a pilot coming, so let me turn the camera on. I apologize. I don't want the camera to see me, so I'm just turning it on. Bucket, that's okay, because that's dangerous. Not sure where that bucket came from. Wait, here's a shot of it. Remember this? N89JR. Yeah, that's an interesting aircraft. It's definitely a multi-engine. Holy cow, it's cold. Yeah, it's definitely a multi-engine aircraft. Can fit passengers. This one, the one I flew, my camera's not focused here, but the one that I flew, ladies and gentlemen, that's N933LA. It has seats in the back. If anybody, for the intro flight people. Yeah, it's for the intro flight people. You could actually, my hand is like so cold. Holy cow. I've got like gloves in my car if I wanted to film this much. Yep, there she is. Oh, is somebody landing? I don't know. I hope that this plane goes on that same runway as last time. Then I can zoom in and get it. I should probably. But yeah, this is definitely a bigger aircraft, as you can tell. Really? I want to fly 977LA, really? That would be cool to fly 977LA. I'm pretty sure that we can, guys. Oh, Jesus. Wind is killing me right now. Okay, I'll try to keep the... There she is. Can I just fly you instead? If you're watching this video, flight instructor, just keep in mind that this is something I want to fly, okay? Okay, it's not like it's an A380. Actually, let me tell y'all on YouTube, I want to tell you all on YouTube a joke. You guys are probably going to like it. So one time I was getting into this flight school, and I told my flight instructor that I'm going to fly an A380, and he's like, whoa, take it easy, you know, one step at a time. And holy cow, there's another aircraft. Can I zoom this camera in? Whoa, baby, zoom it in. Can you guys see that? There's another aircraft. Sorry for the shakes. I'm really sorry. Okay. Oh my goodness, this aircraft is gonna take off. That is a big aircraft. This is like the pilots are already in there. We'll cut here. Let's just stare at this for a little while. Then we'll go on that other side if I hear any aircraft, guys. So we're probably gonna be hanging out here. I don't know if I can sit down on that picnic table, guys. I probably would, but I don't know. I don't want to get in trouble. Looks like there are passengers already in that aircraft. I think there are passengers in that aircraft. Last time that aircraft was going to West Palm Beach, Florida. I just can't get enough of that other aircraft, I don't think. Yeah, I feel like every day this aircraft is somewhere to go. But over there is where all the new aircraft come in. They literally have to go on that side. I think that's the aircraft I remember from from intro flight that I took. I think. Really nice aircraft. But anyways, I think I told you the guy's joke that, yeah, I told my flight instructor I'm flying A380, and he was like, take it easy. Take it easy. I just wanted to make everything easy. Okay. Yeah, if this camera does pass the test today, guys, we will use it on our full flight videos. Like I said, I think my Mac should be okay to be able to handle those big videos now. Because there's a lot of files in there, like the Adobe and stuff like that, that were taken up from when I was at NAU. So I deleted it, so it should be more disk space free. Anyways, I'm gonna go look at those aircraft again. I don't wanna bore you guys out. But tonight there will be a plane spotting video. I will try to use this camera. But there are no promises, guys, because this camera does run out of battery fast. Oh, jeez. I hate walking in the direction of the wind. It's making the air unstable for the camera. Yeah, my hands are like freezing right now. I'm probably gonna be frozen to the camera. You guys remember? Oh my god, okay, I need to stop, seriously. Hey, this is another aircraft I should fly someday, guys. Well, that'd be cool, but not right now. I'm pretty sure that that's a multi-engine, but I can't really tell because the camera's shaking. But yeah. Yeah, that plane over there, that's the one I wanna fly. Wait, let me go do this. I'll go tell this to my flight instructor. Watch the video. Hold on, this is for my flight instructor. Just to make a And you too, guys. Alright, I'm gonna do this, guys. Okay, there we go. Get the aircraft. Hey, flight instructor, can we fly this someday? I want to fly this during our next lesson. Yeah, let's do this instead. We could fly to DeKalb Airport with a big aircraft like this. There, I did it. Okay, enough of that joke. I just wanted to, like, yeah, because my plane instructor would probably be watching the video, because I like to show him the plane spotting ones. Oh, jeez, poor microphone, it's gonna break. Yeah, guys, I really am getting cold. I may have to go inside, but I don't want to lose the airplane. Alright guys, what you're currently looking at is I'm obviously in my car. The only reason I decided to come in my car was because it is extremely windy out there. And it is extremely cold out there. But what you guys are currently looking at is my rear view mirror. There's the aircraft, guys. We were trying to get on takeoff. What I was planning on doing is staying in here. I'm not sure how long it's going to take. But my plans are to just stay in here and wait for it. And when it starts like powering on its engines for takeoff, we will certainly go back out there and film it. I'm gonna try to make a longer video for you guys this time because the last one was only like, you know, like 17 minutes long. And I know that you guys really love plane spotting videos. So I'm gonna try my best. This memory card has about 325 minutes on it. So definitely has, doesn't have too much room on it, but it should have enough to make our video and stuff like that. So ladies and gentlemen, please stay tuned for this video. It is going to be an awesome video. So you guys need to stay tuned. I'm not going to leave right now. Let's take a look at this Apple Watch real quick. Alright, you guys can see it. Shoot. Alright, it is about 12:56. It's about 1 o'clock. So that aircraft, I'm thinking, should probably take off around 1. But I'm not sure. So, but anyways, guys, I'm going to cut here because I'm taping my rear view. And that's it. Alright guys, we are back. Sorry about that. I just want to let you guys know that my battery is running at about 78 minutes on my camera. So if for some reason we are plane spotting and all of a sudden I'll let you guys know if I happen to switch over to the other cameras. So I just want to let you guys know that real quick, just as a heads up. Yeah, we still got a long time, but this battery does die very, very fast, guys. So I'm definitely have to look into getting a new battery. Of course, here's the aircraft, still nothing going on, so we're just going to wait in here, and like I said, if I decide to switch to the other camera in this plane spotting video, I will let all of you know, so yeah, that's it. Just check that out, guys. Oh, that's a nice aircraft. I lost him. Alright, here we go. I think this is... Sure. I think that there might be something going on with the aircraft, guys. We will go find out now. So let me put the camera there. Okay. Yeah, of course, it's really windy. My car was shaking waiting for this plane. I think it got the thing off its wheel. Woo! People are boarding now. I don't want to be filming. Here they go boarding. I don't want to be. I don't know if I should be filming that or not. Let's go. I got a better idea. Let's go this way. Maybe then that way I won't be standing out. Whoa, that's cool. Yeah, still all the aircraft are still here, guys. Well, that is a big truck. Okay. Yeah, it looks like they're boarding, so they're probably going to take off soon. Oh, they're closing the door, guys. They just shut the door. Okay, yeah, this plane's going to move. So here, let's go this way. I'm sorry. Sorry, guys. Yeah, but the aircraft is moving, so let's go get video. Okay, hopefully my battery can take this. It just shut its door. I'll walk backwards. Pilots are in, door shut. Now it's gonna get ready for moving, guys. Hopefully we'll hear its engines turn off. N100SR is now getting ready for liftoff. I'm gonna go back into that way, guys. Hold on. Oh, guys, check this out. Yeah, he's getting ready for liftoff. Here we go, guys. Enjoy the video. on? Okay, there we go. I'm putting my hood on, guys, because it's cold and I'm doing this. Any minute now, he should be moving. Hear him, guys? Whoa! Siri's gonna go, guys. Stop blowing at me, Wayne. I'm trying to get a video here. Jesus. Starting up, guys. Here we go. Here it goes. There goes N100S. I hope my microphone is picking this up. Here it goes. KARR, get out of the way. Here it goes, guys. Let's see if I can go close to you guys can hear it. There she is, the closer. And we'll go on the other side, guys. Alright, guys, check this out. There she's moving, guys. Ooh, that's gonna be interesting where she's gonna go. Alright, guys, so I think she's gonna take off on that same runway. I'm gonna zoom my camera out. I'm hoping she takes off on that runway. I'll go ahead and follow her with my camera. I'm gonna zoom in so you guys can see. Bye bye, N100SR. Ooh, there she goes. There she goes. Yeah, I'm gonna follow her, guys. Seriously. Yeah, I think she's gonna take off on that same runway. She might be going to West Palm Beach. Not sure. There she is again, going in through the other aircraft. Yeah, guys, I'll try my best to get her on takeoff, okay? Because I can. Oh, there at the tarmac. There she goes. Sorry, Cameron. Oh, perfect. Yeah, this is actually a really good camera, guys. This is really a nice, awesome camera. The other one would definitely not get close-ups like that. And we'll go on the other side momentarily, guys. I'm just gonna get her real quick, because she's the famous aircraft from this YouTube channel. There she is, again, at a close-up. Oh my god, I'm sorry if you guys didn't hear her mentions. I apologize for the shakes. It's just the wind that's pushing me a little bit. Here we go. Keep the camera. We're going to see this baby take off. 100SR, clear for taxi. Or clear for takeoff, sorry. Goes into the sky. And there she is, guys. She's totally gone. But there you have it. I got her on takeoff. So I'll tell you what, guys. I don't know if these aircraft are going to move or not, but we're going to go on the other side where they're parked. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the takeoff video for our N100SR. Hold on, I thought I heard another aircraft start. Let me see. Maybe it's not. Oh no, it's a truck. Never mind. So I hope you guys did enjoy that part. I'm just glad I was able to get an extreme close-up of the aircraft. So what we're going to do now is I'm going to try to go on the other side and stay there for a little while. And once we get on the other side, we'll resume again because my battery is running low. So that's it. Guys, look at this. Can I zoom my camera? Look what's backing up, guys. This aircraft is now backing up, which means that they're going to start it for takeoff. So we're going to definitely get this on video. Just FYI, guys. So we'll be right back when we get closer. All right, guys. We are almost at our place. I just saw another aircraft back up. Okay, and so we will get this on high definition video for you guys. Yeah, oh my god. There's like a KARR there. I'm sure it's shaking in this area. I'm sure I'll be fine. Here, guys, because we're definitely not allowed in there, but we are allowed to be from the back of the gates filming. Okay, so if you guys recall, there was an aircraft there this morning. Ooh, it's gonna be loud over here. Hold on, guys. Is he there? Oh yeah, he is. Or is she? Holy cow! There, this one, we're gonna watch her take off. It's gonna be cold, but we can do it. Yep, there's another. That's the one we saw this morning. Wow, this one looks like it's more powerful. And no, it is not an MD-80, guys. Because I know some people would probably say, is that an MD-80? No, not this airport. And there she is. Yeah, right now they're just loading luggage right now. But we are going to get this aircraft taking off, okay? But I have to probably sit on the bench. It's going to be very loud, guys. I'm not having a protective ear or anything, so I think we're going to stand up behind the building. Oh, yeah. There, I'll let you guys get a closer up. Wow, this is a huge aircraft. And then that's the aircraft. This platoon is going to get ready to go. We'll be right back. Alright, guys, I'm currently sitting down as of right now. Battery is at 64 minutes, so hopefully we can get this aircraft on takeoff. And I think that that's going to conclude this first video. We will come back here tonight, but I'm probably going to use the other cameras, though, because this one's going to run out of battery. Yeah, there's the aircraft. Just listen to how it sounds like. I'm not going to be shooting like this. I'm just sitting on the bench. So, but yeah, it's not definitely not ready yet. It's got a very powerful engine. So yeah, we'll see what happens now. So we'll be right back in a few minutes. I forgot to do my joke for my flight instructor, guys. Hey, flight instructor, let's fly this next lesson. This would be better. Let's just fly this instead of 933LA. This is just a joke, guys. I think my flight instructor would be laughing right now. if he's watching this video, this is actually going to be really funny. From now on, ever, like, if I see an aircraft like this, I'm say, you know what? Next lesson will be on this aircraft instead of the Cessna 172. See, yeah, just a little joke on our plane spot videos. There's no pilots in the aircraft as of now, so I don't want to waste too much film on that aircraft. So we'll be right back as soon as we get pilots and when the aircraft gets ready to take off. So just FYI, guys, it might get really loud. Oh, actually, okay, it did shut down a little bit. It's basically fueling up the aircraft as of right now. But yeah, it's going to get really loud, so I'm definitely going to have to go further back. But my camera does zoom in, so that's really good. So yeah, that's it. We'll be right back. Guys, we missed it. We missed him. He just touched down. Oh, you're kidding. Anyways, here's this. I missed that aircraft. How did I do that? But she has shut down. So let's go take a look at her. Yeah, this one I guarantee is going to be very loud. Already my ears hurt. Holy cow. Okay. Check that aircraft out. Wow. That's cool. Yeah, I'm going to go and take an Instagram photo though. All right, here's the new aircraft that just arrived, N17HG. I'll do look it up, get some information. N17HG. Aircraft, very loud. Very loud aircraft. There's plane entrance. Get another new plane in the airport, so I like planes flying. So, hear that take off, that one right there. Hear its engines. Of course, it's gonna be dangerous right here. That is a fancy aircraft. This is the first time I've seen it at this airport. Yeah, iPhone 5C. Maybe we'll take some pictures. So hopefully you guys are enjoying this. I think this is a really good idea that I thought of doing plane spotting on this channel. There is the aircraft. And I'm going to cut you. Alright guys. My battery is running at about 50 minutes, so I'm not sure how much footage I'm going to get. Whoa, I almost fell. Okay. I'll tell you what. I'll try to go inside this building. I don't know if I'm allowed to. Because these two aircraft might be a while, and it's really cold. You know, I could easily move my car over here if I wanted to for easy access, but I'm like, you know, it's alright. Yeah, I'll try to go in this building. If they ask me to leave, I'll just go back out here. But, yeah, I don't know if I'm even allowed in there. Oh, because I'm trying. Oh, wait, is that another aircraft that sounds? Oh my god. I don't want to get in trouble by being in there. Alright, I'll just go for a few seconds. Oh, it's cold. Oh. I know I'm not going in, guys. Alright, I don't know if we're even allowed to stand in there and just watch. Oh, it's cold. Alright, guys. Definitely not gonna take off. So what I could do, guys, is I could side of the airport. It's just freezing, so I'll tell you what. I mean, if I stand, would it be any better? Because really, I want to get this video for you guys. Yeah, I'll tell you what, I'll try to stand here as much as I can, but because sitting down might not be a good idea because of the wind. But another aircraft just took off, so here's N17HG, and stuff like that, so, hey, let's fly this instead next lesson. 933LA seems to still be on the ground. Oh my god, I think the pilots are coming. I think I remember one of the pilots, so, hold on, I'll grab it. Alright guys, I think the pilots have just started, oh god, I got like 40 minutes on my battery, please take this battery. Oh yeah, they're starting to load luggage. This guy is going to take off real soon. And I'm going to try my best to not go in this building, because I want to get a close-up of the aircraft. That's nice music that they're playing here. Is that the rudder that just moved? Okay, so that's... Look at that plane down there. That one obviously is a smaller aircraft. Check that out. Here, let me go this way. It actually might even be windy over here. Okay, now they're gonna get ready to board. Okay, I don't know when this one's gonna take off. I'm gonna try to get both of them for you guys. I just hope we don't have to use the other one at all, because I hate using two. Alright guys, it's almost 2 o'clock in Chicago as of right now. Guys, I kind of got to get going home. I didn't realize it was 2 o'clock. I've got to go home and actually get some work done because I actually am a pilot student, and I really need to. My instructor did ask me a few times how much reading I've gotten done, and I still have not finished chapter 2. He asked me to finish chapter 3 and 4, and I haven't even started those yet. So unfortunately, I think we're gonna go home, guys. I'm so sorry. It is like 2 o'clock. I gotta go eat lunch too as well, because I didn't eat lunch. But we did get some kind of plane, so that's good. I'm really sorry. We'll go take one last look at Luminaire's side, and then we will actually head home. So, tonight I think I'm going to shoot with the other camera, though, because I don't think this thing is going to fully charge by the time we leave. So, it's officially 2 o'clock in Chicago as of right now. I'm really sorry, guys. I know you were like, come on, Maria, that was the perfect airplanes. Well, I'll try tonight. If there's any aircraft in there, I will get some tonight. Alright, I promise you guys. Because I know how much you guys just love these videos. So we'll go take one last look at N933LA if she's still there. And some other aircraft, and then we'll go home. Alright, guys, we are back. So I'll tell you what, guys. I really honestly want to get this one aircraft on video for you guys. You know, the one with the engines, guys. I want to get that. Did 933LA leave? No, she didn't. They're both right there. There they are. But, guys, I want to get this on video. What I'm thinking about doing is moving my car. If there's any parking open down there. Yeah, let's go ahead and try to do that. Because there's nothing intervening on this side. Because my family does expect me home. I really got to eat lunch, guys. But I don't think that this aircraft is going to take long. Right now, it's starting to throw luggage in there. Boarding is going to happen really soon. So it's a good possible chance we can maybe get this, and that's it, okay, guys? I hear him powering on. Guys, I think the aircraft is powering on. So you guys need to hang on. I'll put the camera on the dashboard for a minute. You guys will get to see me. So I'm going to move my car closer to that side of the airport. So hopefully the camera doesn't fall because I'm not holding it. Okay. Alright, guys, here we go. So I think that there is open parking down there, though. You know what? This will make a good driving video camera because it just hangs out there on the dashboard. Well, this is fucking one way. Excuse me for my language. Yeah, there is parking open down here. I'm going the wrong way. I hope I don't get in trouble. Yeah, there's parking open on the other side. I didn't mean to go the wrong way. Oh, guys, I don't know if I'm allowed to park this far. Holy shit, the engines did start. Holy shit. Alright, guys, here we are. I found parking. Alright, here we are. Alright, guys, here we are. Now that way we can just take off. I think the aircraft has started its engines, guys. Here we go. Pick up the camera. Oh, I think it started its engines. Oh. Did it start its engines? Oh, yes! Yeah! Yes! I think it did. I hear something. Let's go over here, though, because it's going to push up. It's going to get really loud, so I'm going to stand as far as I can. But I can zoom in. Here we go. Ooh, there goes the jet fuel smelling. Hopefully my battery will take this. Yeah, guys, we're not gonna get that aircraft because I gotta go home. Okay, so unfortunately you will not see that one. But you'll see this one hopefully if they don't take long. Zoom in one more time. And I'll go ahead and start it up when it starts moving, so we'll be right back. Check this out, guys. What is going on here? Just check that aircraft out. N572JA. That's the aircraft. and 572JA. That's another aircraft. Is that one was there before? Yeah. But yeah, he might be getting ready. She might be getting ready for takeoff. There she is. And 572JA. Yeah, she's getting ready for takeoff too, looks like. I'm not sure how much videos I'm gonna get here. I'll let you guys see her for a little bit. Let's fly this one next time, flight instructor. And 572JA. And this one, they're still working on it, so it's gonna be a while, but let's just watch this one. This one might be moving soon, taking off. Yeah, I don't want to waste too much battery because I want to get this whole plane spotting video on this camera. Wow, what a beautiful aircraft. Alright, and that's enough of N572JA. Because I want to get this one, so we'll cut here, we'll be right back. Look who's arrived! Look at this! Another aircraft. What is this? This is a party over here. Not sure if she's going to park here though. Hopefully she will. No, she's going to move her way. Oh, she already went in there. Might be going to Luminaire. Did you guys see that aircraft though? Did you guys see that aircraft? I hope you guys did, but my camera was zoomed in. That was nice. Let's check this one out while we're rolling. Has it moved? I don't know where that aircraft is gonna go. We'll wait here a little bit, okay? Because it might go on the Luminaire side. So that's it for now. Check this one landing, ladies and gentlemen. Sweet, 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 guys, I'm sorry. Ah, there she goes. That is a small plane, guys, wow. That's all I can get, guys, of that aircraft. This one shut it down. No, it didn't. And we'll be right back in a few seconds. All right, guys, here we go. I think they're ready for takeoff. Starting it up. He's starting up his engines. There's that little aircraft. Oh, I don't want to get that guy. That's okay. This is the last plane we'll get for today, guys. And if those two planes go on the Luminaire side. Here we go, it's just started up its engine. Guys, here we go. The moment, ladies and gentlemen, you've been waiting for. Hopefully my battery will take it. Woo, stinky gas. Holy cow. Sorry for the chase. But for all right, guys, it's gonna start to move. Fly minimal for us, dude. You're gonna make me. Look at the pilot. Oh, there's N8663A. Yeah, there's the aircraft. We're gonna get her on takeoff. Woo, stinky gas you got there. Oh, wow. Alright, we'll try to get her on takeoff and I have to leave. She's still waiting. Here we go. Yep, there she goes. Let's try to get her. I better get out of this area. There's cars. Oh, wow. Look who else is taking off. N572JA. Yeah, I don't know if we're gonna get them on takeoff. There it goes. Wow. Nice airplane, dude. Oh, now that one's been waiting for air traffic control, it looks like. It's really cold and I gotta get going home. Let's cut the video here. And let's look at this one before we go. Oh, it's a car. I didn't know what to do, guys. Look at. I gotta let that car. So hope you guys enjoyed. That was the takeoff of the plane. Hope you guys enjoyed this hour. It's probably an hour long plane spotting video. There it goes. What a, and it does a right turn. All right, and I will end off this video in my car. So we'll be right back. It might be. Oh, there's another aircraft. N10JA. That's the aircraft. Unfortunately, we're not going to get him on takeoff, guys, because I really got to get going home. I'm super sorry.